look at this Corinthian church. You know, somebody say, I don't like that church where there are a lot of young people. How can they live holy? They can't live holy lives. Why? Because they're young? No, all the ladies are wearing trousers. Some guys even have earrings. What is wrong with that? Now, I didn't give you license to go and look. But, why would God take somebody to hell because he wore an earring? Then he sent Jesus to die. And then the guy put an earring on and God said, oh, no, earring, send him to hell. Is that how much you think about God? You think God became nervous because a girl wore a pair of trousers to church? I knew ladies years ago that walked out of church because they saw a lady leading choruses wearing a pair of trousers. They left the church. Say, this is not church. Never forget a dialogue I had with a lady. She said to me, the Bible says it is wrong to wear trousers. I said, where? Then she said, it's in Deuteronomy. I said, Deuteronomy where? She didn't know it, so I opened it. I said, is this the place you're talking about? Yes. Then I said, okay, let's look at it. So I showed her various scriptures. When she understood them, she said, eh. Then I said, do you like to wear trousers? Yes. Minister of God was so angry. Money has caused some ministers to backslide. Money has caused some pastors to backslide. So I sent him a check. I checked the account later. It was clear. You know, what you feel, you are not free to get. You like to stop everybody else from getting. It's the same way in school. If you didn't read and they said there's a test. Say, test? Hey. Which subject? Math. Hey! Then you see some of your classmates all carrying their books. They're going for the... Hey, then you just hear some people are demonstrating. All we are saying, give us water. Say, yes, they should come to this, they should scatter everywhere. Yes, there's no water in school, there's no light in school. The vice chancellor must go, the lecturers must go, everybody must go. You know what I'm talking about. So, if I can't get it, nobody else should get it. The only reason he's carrying a placard, all we are saying, is because he's not prepared for the exam. Not because he knew there was no water. Doesn't even have his bath. All we are saying,